Good morning. My name is Jane Uchechukwu. JaneUchechukwu. And my student ID is 12079822 8. And I'm here to insert Foley catheter on my patient. Now I have my sterile equipment, I have my sterile gloves, I have my normal saline, my catheter, and my hand sanitizer and a clean gloves. So I start by sanitizing my hand. Then I set up my patient. I open my screen. So now, I grab my catheter, banana peel, my sterile gloves. I'm trying to keep it away from my sterile field. Okay. Then I grab the cloth. And with my hand, I go into the cloth here. Then so now I'm going to check. I'm sterile now, so I open the box to check my hand. And here I remove my catheter. Keep it here. Put this in the. I can put it anywhere, I'll pick it, and I want to check I have everything in my box. This, I can set this up here. So I put this. Then now I have to extend my sterile gloves. The shiny part. This is the shiny part. So I can now extend this. So I have to clean it again. So I can grab my wipes. So I have three of them. Then with this hand, I open. Okay. I clean. Here down. Grab it. Now, I'm going to grab Then uses this hand to hold it in place. Then I'm gonna inflate. And that is done.
Again, using this
hand. And I'll remove this and I try to see if my catheter is in place. Yes, my catheter is in place. So I can keep this on my styrofoam.
After that, I'm going to use the general one bag, catheter is complete, and I hope to see it clean up nicely. Okay.
Now let's get this to first.
Yeah. I'm going to ask, that's like a free time, because it fell on top. Because I feel like I might have reached it as well. Okay. I'll leave my hand a little below.
That's all.